If you've ever worked on a car before, you know all about colorful metaphors. In today's episode, all our four-letter words are going to have five syllables, header gaskets. But we're going to need some special tools because you just plain can't get in there. Here they are, an Allen key, an Allen key bit, and a wrench. When header gaskets go, they start to have a loud ticking noise that gets louder with load or throttle input, usually pretty quiet at idle unless the leak is really bad. When I built this car, the first header gaskets were free, and they didn't fit properly, and they blew. So I replaced them with some skookum Remflex gaskets. Then I blew the 305. My local shop didn't have Remflex, so I used some sort of fuzzy carbon gaskets for the 350, supposed to be the cat's meow. The driver's side blew in the first week, so I replaced it with some skookum Remflex. And the passenger side has been leaking worse and worse and worse, so today we pulled out the gasket on the passenger side, and we're replacing it with skookum Remflex. And when it's all over, Band-Aids.